brilliant news!
Jerusalem has had a very long and very troubled history. It has been attacked 52 times, recaptured 44 times, besieged 23 times, and destroyed and rebuilt at least twice. Its first signs of settlement date back to 4000 BC, and it has been home to the Egyptians, Persians, Romans, Muslims, Jews, and Christians. This ancient multicultural history has led to a city whose foundations, in terms of construction and culture, are literally layer upon layer of its history buried on top of each other. In 2004, in the Silwan neighborhood, southeast Jerusalem, a plumber was sent out to fix a burst sewage pipe. As is the case in Jerusalem, he was joined by a team of archaeologists. During the repair, the team was incredibly surprised to find a set of wide stairs so close to the site that they believed, and later confirmed to be the site of the ancient pool of Shiloah. The ancient pool of Shiloah appears in the New Testament, John 9 verses 1 to 9, as Siloam, in the account of the healing of the blind man, and also was the pool where ancient pilgrims cleansed themselves before their ascent to Jerusalem's temple. After investigation, the archaeological team found that the stairs form part of a largely intact stone road extending from Silwan to an entrance on the southwest corner of the Temple Mount's platform, known today as Robinson's Arch. This road is approximately 2,000 years old and is believed to be Pilgrimage Road, the path that Jewish pilgrims and Jesus and his disciples took to reach Jerusalem's temple. On this road, the team also found a strange set of stairs leading nowhere. These four steps end in a platform, and researchers are still unsure of their purpose. It is the only one to have been found in all of Jerusalem's excavations, and this is what puzzles researchers. Some believe it was used as a platform to preach or announce from. Others, based on the amount of glass, stone, and clay vessels found around it, believe it was a stone of claims used to reclaim lost property. Others believe it was an auction block, and some believe a statue or idol was on the platform and all the vessels were offerings. If this discovery is indeed the pool of Siloam, where Jesus cured the blind man, if this is the temple that he cast the merchants out of, and if this is indeed the roadway that was covered with palm leaves as he entered on a donkey, then are all the scriptures in the Bible true? Comment below. Please give us a like and subscribe for more.